So my side gate is about 17 years old and it's starting to fall apart. The holes that hold the hinge down at the bottom got stripped out somehow, so I have some quarter inch bolts in there holding it together. This is starting to get loose. I got some cracks coming in. This is getting cracked. And the whole thing is getting warped and beat down. Let's see if I can make something better. We'll be right back. So as I was carrying it outside, I slipped, I dropped it, it all broke up into pieces. I don't want to put a bunch more holes in it, so I'm just going to paint them all individually. it's heavy. So the boards ended up a little bit spaced when I put everything together. And this board sticks out too much. So I'm going to trim down this corner, and then that will line everything up so that this will close properly. But we're 95% there.